Cross. That's his first personal, first team foul.
Thank you.